Hello friends, for this summer I wanted to get something new for you all. We have many varieties of fruits, herbs which we use in our food and cook dishes. So here is something, fruits and herbs you can infuse in your water and have a flavored water which will make you drink more water. So here I am using pineapples, a glass full of water and some mint leaves. Infuse all together in water and keep it for some time, around 5 to 8 hours you can keep it in the refrigerator. It will be more refreshing for this summer. Instead of having any sugary juices, we can make this one and start drinking lot of water for this summer. You can also use multiple fruits, multiple herbs and even with vegetables like a cucumber, we can do it. This will give a mild taste to your water so that you can love having this water. Try it and let me know how you all liked it. Thank you.